Listen, hey, Banana. Banana, I'm talking to you.
To me?
I don't see any other bananas around here, do you?
Banana? My name is Platano.
What? Platano?
That's right. Just like your name is Manzana.
Manzana? I'm an apple.
Hey, Apple! Well, what's going on?
I don't know, Pear. This banana here says that he's a Platano and I'm a Manzana.
Hey, buenos dias, Pera.
What do you call me?
Pera.
Pera? I'm a pear. Pear.
But Pera is pear in Spanish.
It is? Who are you anyway?
I'm Pina.
Pina? Well, you sure could pass for a pineapple.
That's right, I am the pineapple. Just like plátano is the Spanish word for banana.
Yo soy un banana?
Uh-huh, and manzana is the Spanish word for apple.
Boy, well, I'm a baked manzana.
Pear? Pear? I sure like that.
Pear is pear.
And plátano banana.
Pineapple is piña.
An apple is manzana.
Pear.
Banana.
Piña.
Manzana.
Two names are better than one. Manzana is apple. Banana is plátano. And piña
is pineapple.
Pera, apple.
Plátano.
An apple. Two names are better than one. Hey! 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 When you have two names. Different than no name. If you see us in the dish, you can call us what you wish. In Spanish or English.
Here is hair.
And black and no banana.
An apple is piña.
An apple is manzana.
Plátano,
pera, manzana,
banana,
pear,
an apple,
and apple.
Call it what you wish, in Spanish or English, your name, or better than one.